time is an interesting construct. When we start thinking about our lives and how quickly time flies, you can't help but wonder about the timeline of the universe. For the longest time, people thought that the universe started here. But in reality, we started all the way back here, millions and millions of years ago. We go back and back, and then we start to see how vast time actually is. There have been 5 mass extinctions, and we're currently in one right now. When you start to see time in this way, then you start to ponder, what does this mean about the time we've spent as humans? We've only been around for hundreds of years, which is a small part of the universe. But it makes us wonder about human existence during this small period of time. How is it experienced? How is it valued? Are we just organisms living through this time? Or is it something more?
Oh. 爸爸，我想要变成农民，你同意不？